السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Faith or Iman is the foundation of human life. And if we observe the root word Iman in Arabic, it is comprised of three letters, Alif, Mim, and Noon, which has three meanings. In this message, we'll go over the first meaning, which is amana, believe, or al-iman, the belief. The definition of belief in dictionaries revolves around three connected meanings. The feeling or attitude of being certain that something is true. Acceptance of something as fact or considered to be true. And the third one, trust or confidence placed in a person, thing or concept, and to be sure that the one telling it is not lying. We can see these meanings in the saying of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, قَالُوا يَا أَبَانَا إِنَّا ذَهَبْنَا نَسْتَبِقَ وَتَرَكْنَا يُوسُفَ عِنْدَ مَتَاعِنَا فَأَكَلَهُ الذِّئْبَ وَمَا أَنْتَ بِمُؤْمِنٍ لَنَا وَلَوْ كُنَّا صَادِقِينَ. They said, the brothers of Yusuf, O our father, we went racing with one another and left Yusuf by our things, and a wolf devoured him. But you will never believe us, even if we speak the truth. Here they said, you will not accept what we said, or you don't trust us in what we said. According to this meaning, a faithful or a believer is a person who accepts a concept with a sense of trust. Where the unfaithful or disbeliever is a person who rejects this concept. And we need to pay attention here that a disbeliever or unfaithful may reject the truth while he knows it's true. And this is why the scholar said that Iman is not just tasdiq, faith is not just belief. If I say for someone, I know that you are truthful, but I will not follow you. Rather, I will oppose you and hate you. This is not faith or Iman. Because this is what happened with the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The disbelievers reject his message and they knew he is truthful. So faith is not only belief. It is more than that. Wherein it includes agreement, love, submission, and compliance, which includes actions. الإمام ابن تيمية رحمه الله said, ومعلوم أن الإيمان هو الإقرار لا مجرد التصديق والإقرار ضمن قول القلب الذي هو التصديق وعمل القلب الذي هو الانقياد. It is understood that faith is affirmation and not just belief. Affirmation includes the word of the heart, which is belief, and the action of the heart, which is compliance or submission. الحسن البصري رحمه الله said, ليس الإيمان بالتمني ولا بالتحلي ولكن ما وقر في القلب وصدقه العمل. Iman or faith is not the matter of wishes or outward appearances. Rather, it is what settles in the heart and is confirmed by one's action. Based on this, the scholars of Islam define the faith as تصديق بالجنان ونطق باللسان وعمل بالأركان. Belief in the heart, words on the tongue, and actions of the body. Inshallah, this is what the following message will be about, the concept of faith. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help us to worship Him the way that pleases Him, to make the best use of the month of Ramadan, and to accept from us all. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness and being safe and sound in this life and in the hereafter. اللهم إنا نسألك العفو والعافية في الدين والدنيا والآخرة. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا يا مولانا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. وصل اللهم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.